Fall River City Council is meeting tonight to discuss a proposed tax agreement with Amazon. The online retailer is looking to develop a 1 million square foot distribution center on the Freetown line. Last week, a city finance board approved the deal where Amazon won't pay taxes until 2022, then pay reduced taxes for years after that. In turn, Amazon would bring in 1,000 permanent jobs and hundreds more temporary positions.